but now even more shades of colors. Even though they're like a little thing that's already been in the game, like it's just cool to have more stuff.
Oh yeah, definitely. It's great.
All right.
I'm so glad I don't have to share Christmas Fox with anybody. Even though Christmas is all about sharing.
So it looks like Dr. Grin did give up blue to Fikuro as long as they're playing on their respective ports. An eye roll from Dr. Grin. That's not a very big grin.
Well, just because he did his PhD in grins doesn't mean he has to have one all the time.
That's true. That's the sky battle.
Oh. Oh, man. You can't be missing stuff like that against Fukuro.
No.
That's not going to fly.
It's patient neutral. I'm liking it from Dr. Grin. He's not really rushing anything too hard.
He is running away a lot.
Yeah. Which is good.
Which is okay, but he's showing Fukuro that he's afraid.
A little bit, but even up the stocks, and their exchanges really aren't that one-sided.
It's true.
He did have that unfortunate SD in the beginning. Yeah, he's not going to have enough there.
Huh. That was a pretty one-sided exchange.
That was just Fukuro recognizing, he's like, oh, he's using a lot of jumps here. He's like, just wait for some advantage, and then, yeah, bye-bye. Doesn't have to kill outright. He won't have enough jumps to make it back.
Yeah.
Everything he does is so calculated. With his own jumps, his spacing, and spacing on his opponent, he really is a treat to watch.
Oh man!
Scoops
that was cool.
Till. No jumps. Yeah. Like always aware of how many jumps his opponent has and where they're not going to go to land safely. All that good stuff.
Yeah, good Kirby needs to have that counter in their head, especially in a Kirby Ditto. They've got to have that.
And that's where it becomes difficult, is you got to think about your own jumps and your opponent's jumps.
Did I jump four times or five?
Yeah.
In all the confusion.
Counting
I
on
seem
each
to
hand.
Have lost
yeah.
count.
Yeah. Fukuro, he knows. This game's winner is... thinking to himself.
Fukuro's just got that confident grin.
Said I love when people try to beat me with my own character. The long meditation from Dr. Grin. Hey, you don't get your PhD without much thinking, I guess. He's gonna run it back. Took the breather.
All right, he's made his decision. How do you think he's gonna adjust?
I'm not sure. He definitely needs to play safer near the ledge. Because Fukuro will smell the blood in the water and take your stock every time. He played really well in the beginning of the first game, in my opinion. Especially his second stock after he SD'd when he took Fukuro's stock. He was just spacing really well in the air and not getting too aggressive or anxious, but that definitely started to set in at the end.
Yeah.
His spacing there, and I think he was trying to read like another jump from Fukuro, but he didn't bite. I feel like he could have got something more guaranteed if he didn't try to go for some hard read that wasn't even going to reward as much. He's a DI.
Wow.
Fukuro.
No DI is going to help you down there, though. Especially not when you're out of jumps.
His frame traps on the platform are so good because he's not setting you up for anything off stage. He's just getting so much damage on you, and then he just knows eventually you'll end up off stage.
Yeah.
It's just such a good style of Kirby that a lot of Western Kirbys don't really emulate as well, in my opinion.
To patient. I know you gotta come get me sometime.
Yep.
He missed as he canceled that. You think that was a... That was a genuine flub, or was he looking for the extra hit? Does Kirby
sure.
have an extra hit
yeah.
On that move, yeah?
I think... Yep, reverse back air,
that's
there.
Yeah,
that's
wow.
We got the smile from Fukuro.
This game's winner is...